How many people trip on these stairs?
Welcome back. This is the Union Station in Salt Lake City, now known as the Gateway Shopping Complex, which is home to many art exhibits, and today we are going to look at the Clark Planetarium, which is free. That's why we are going.
No need. Oh, wait, I'm pushing. Oh, wow, you push the button, change it. Mercury. What's up there? I want this at home. Mirror. Giant ants live on Mars. Oh man, that's neat. This is Venus. This free swinging pendulum is proof that the Earth is actually rotating. Eventually, it's going to hit that little marker down there. You are rotating eastward at 787 miles per hour. It's touching it. That's a tornado. Cool, I can stand in it.
So a lot of video games for kids to play, and over here, over here are some meteorites. And this model demonstrates solar and lunar eclipses.
a moon rock. How heavy is a real iron meteorite? Lift me and find out. Oh. Okay. Stony Martian.
If you're really good with this one, you can destroy planets with solar flares. Oh, that one didn't go. Here goes my failed attempt at a planetary weather reporter.
Today's weather report. Southwest escalators were as frigid behind me as a geyser like blue, which is coming from cracks in the moose crust. You can see shooting out water vapor, dust, and ice particles. For safety, steer clear of the blue today. Some of the particles have been clocked at 600 miles an hour. Particles fly out so fast that they reach space and become part of Saturn's wicked earring. Now, wouldn't that be a fun ride?
Smell like the moon. Smell like dirt.
Venus. Europa. Titan.
I can smell anything. Water freeze.
Smaller bodies in our solar system.
There's Pluto. And it's named Chira Flora, Maki Maki, Eris. Jupiter and Saturn. Asteroids. Mars. It's got a million. That's a bunch. Oh, they call it a type of
which I'll be in my first time to go over it. Pluto. This planet has the largest one in the solar system. How long is the day on Jupiter? I'm gonna say 39 hours. Nope. 12 days. Nope. 10 hours. That's been this fast.
Which planet did the Galilean moon orbit? Saturn. No. Venus, Jupiter. Alright. Which of these planets has the most moons? Mars, Pluto, Earth, Neptune. Which planet is farthest from the sun? Neptune. What planet temperature barely changes? Venus. Ha! I got it right. Which of these planets is the smallest? Venus. How many planets in our solar system are larger than Earth? 4. I got 108. Drag and drop planets.
Touch the hot and cold metal plates in front of you to change the surface temperature of your hands.
Go! 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 Go!
Mar, Area 65. Second level, so it's like
the rest of this video is dedicated to this giant marble roller coaster. I'll admit it, I'm fascinated by these things and can watch them for hours. Be sure to visit the Clark Planetarium in Salt Lake City at the Union Station Gateway Shopping Complex. Most of it is free, and it has some films you can pay to see. And you'll probably find me still here watching these giant marbles. Until then, be sure to leave comments below, check out my other videos and playlists, and click that like button, the share button, and that subscribe button.
Top level.